Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, mouse right click context menu always open in left side Windows 10. Right click start button, click run, copy text from description and paste it, click OK. Click other tab, check left-handed, click apply, click OK. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.